Now, we will use two 10-frame sets to learn numbers to 20. Ten and one make 11. We can also say it as 10 plus 1 equals 11. 10 and 2 make 12. We can also say it as 10 plus 2 equals 12. 12. Now your turn. How many dots are there? Is your answer 13? Good! Let's try another one. How many dots are there? Is your answer 16? Great! Let's try another one. How many dots are there? Is your answer 19? Wonderful! Let's try another one. How many dots are there? Is your answer 15? Fantastic! Let's try another one. How many dots are there? Is your answer 17? Excellent! Let's try the last one. How many dots are there? Is your answer 20? Awesome! Good job!